And after that, Tristan sent no more letters.
And as the years passed by, we would hear that someone had seen him on the ship going up some river, and no white man had gone up before. Stories came to us, strange stories. And then for years, there was nothing. He was lost to us. That was all we knew.
But every year, in the moon of the falling leaves, I would dream that the bear's voice inside him had grown silent, and that Tristan might again come to live in the world. But then the winter would come, and then another spring. And still, he stayed away.
What's he doing now?
Stan?
He had a stroke some years ago. He can't talk now. He wants to celebrate.